Also new tonight, there's now a $1,000 reward for any information about a fire at Lafreniere Park. It happened the day after Christmas. Detectives say they believe it was intentionally set. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers.